Shout it loud. I'm getting ready to see something I've never seen.
Good morning, fam, and happy Wednesday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another work week, inspirational and encouraging message for today. On yesterday, we focused on the why around God giving his only begotten son and how his son was willing to stand as a sacrifice for you and I. So imagine how much more God the Father was proud of his son for being willing to stand up and accept his calling as a sacrifice for man. Today we're going to focus on the third part of that scripture in John 3:16, where it says that whosoever believes in him. So why is the scripture directed towards those who only believe in him? Him being the Son of God. And the answer for this one actually hangs on the first two that we covered this week, which was God's love for us and him giving up his only son as a sacrifice for us. But as a deeper level of understanding, it is directed to those that actually believe in the son that sacrificed himself for you and I. Because if you believe, you will seek to understand the amount of love that was needed to endure the pain that came with the sacrifice of Jesus Christ. And those who believe would also seek to understand the amount of love that was needed from the Father to give up his only son. Because after understanding comes believing. And after believing, action has to take place by those that believe, which is acceptance. So this scripture is only talking to those who have actually accepted the Son of God into their lives. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that he called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.